说砍了他家的猪猪肚。
俺这一辈的祖宗供啊，这是我们姓汉的一支，咱这个作坊不是天天都是咱做那个画吗？
干一气有十百年，估计有十百多年。
搬子不是当时这印搬不是当时俺这几个爷，他们去世了不是拿着印搬？
国家困难的时候，他死了以后干点卖棺材呀，用这印搬顶个蜘蛛绳卖了。汉新山那二爷，恁大大爷汉长安。
还有这那善大爷、汉世人，都是用这。
用这主板卖的。都是用这在我记忆里。这是印上去了，用印板印。
The Tongsheng He New Year Picture Studio has been run for 26 generations of the Han family. The names of Han Zhenfeng's ancestors are all written on the family's genealogical scroll. The genealogical scroll is a major New Year picture category. In Huaxian County, representing people's veneration of their ancestors.
啥叫发展呢？我本身没发展，我只存在于保护与传承。我把它保留下来，挖掘工作东西，人家扔掉了，不知道他家的东西，我把整理好，再展现给大家，我就把任务完成了。
The Han's picture business reflects the history of the county. The widely known Dao Ko ancient town here once served as a wharf along the Grand Canal that was built in the 7th century. Convenient transportation fostered prosperous folk culture, and so it was that trade fostered by the canal spread the Huaxian New Year picture across the country.
Oh, oh!
There's a few.
嗯嗯，这个是咱华县这块当地，人间的房子上，就织红的这种房子。那上边没人，哟，这咋回事呢？做成彩本了，做成彩本，搬皮了吧？你这个你这卖不卖？这俩？卖不卖？我主要我收藏玩儿的，我喜欢这个。我出个钱，
这
你也买了，这些都收起来了。
Though the owner wouldn't resell the wood blocks, there is a silver lining to this cloud.
叫我看一下，看看有价值没有？呀，这个和老了呀，这不就残了？我你看，有掉了块没有？啊，串不串这个？
它基本上不掉块，不掉块，它主要在修补啊。
这应该是这个青木，这叫天竺，神农氏这个专家。我说你能给我修复修复，我这两块纹我借给你，我借给你，叫你借用的药。
The god of land or the patron of agriculture is believed to have invented the first farm implements in China and introduced intensive cultivation. Located in central China with vast amounts of arable land, Huaxian County is traditionally one of Henan Province's largest grain producers. Back in the day, almost everyone had a picture of the god of land in their home.
Yeah.
好完了颜色，这红的还鲜点儿的。我现在认为这个画，因为看那个颜色像是绿，应该当时这幅画当时绘制的时候应该是个绿的。你看跟这儿这个，跟这儿这个，羊肠这个也是穿绿色，它是一致的。穿绿袍的很少啊，画质。它应该画质，我小时候都一般都是紫袍啊。
Though the god of land had a secular origin, over time it became deified by farming folk, longing for a good harvest. Immortals constitute an important subject in Huaxian County's New Year pictures, as epitomized in the painting of the 72 gods from different cultural backgrounds, which include the Jade Emperor from Taoism, Buddha from Buddhism, historical characters, and legendary figures. The images in New Year pictures are not strictly constrained by religion. Rather, they simply embody people's expectations for a better life. They represent the spiritual world of the Chinese people, especially of the numerous farmers.
Hey. Hey, hello.
As the village secretary, Han is busy during the Lunar New Year, but every spare minute he has is devoted to restoration. Pieced together and pressed flat, the old picture starts to show off its old glory.
Oh.
But there's still a long way to go.
Hey, Shuli.
Before the picture is sealed up, Han has to make a copy of it. It's important that its original likeness is retained on file.
咱这画就是传统的六道现在基本上就比较写实，任务的比例啊，你比如脑袋呀、胳膊腿上，啊，然后它的这个服饰，就是形象不太夸张。喂，哎，冷啊喂。啥时候跳跳它的点线，去那路都要打开。
Huaxian New Year picture features black lines and coloured fillings, so to bring out the overall meaning of the composition, a master of the art needs to know how to paint as well as how to print. The picture of the god of land has been restored, but to really come to life, it has to resume pride of place in people's households.
你是比较勤快的，我给你个花，你种地种得好，这个咱那个片祖帮助你多粮食。历史永远就不能改变，华夏几千年文明过来都依靠信仰过来的。虽然我们现在信仰跟以前的信仰不一样，其实它就是历史神话，从问题下天地一致的和谐关系。
In the god of land, besides the deity, there are worldly scenes of winnowing and ploughing. This is one of the special charms of the New Year picture, the spiritual world side by side with everyday secular activities. What a colourful way of expressing people's wishes and desires. Since the beginning of winter, Yin Qi has been traveling to wineries around China to find a suitable brand of wine for his designs. For the past 6 years, Yin Qi has bought out a new wine for New Year, each bottle emblazoned with a picture of the god of wealth.
财神的话是在中国是人人都喜欢，没有距离感，恭喜发财，好像没人喜欢。哎，对不起，财神我不喜欢。The
novel idea of combing foreign wine with the god of wealth in traditional Chinese New Year pictures is welcomed by many of his friends.
这幅是山东胶东地区，就是平度高密那一带的。 然后山东人特别爱财神，所以那代财神特别多，而且都是那种大，就是巨幅财神。这么大的画，然后如果是操作的话，木板印的话是没办法一下全印出来的，因为就是弄不开。所以像印这种线板的时候，像这么大画的话，就是先印一半，再印一半，这样再合。Back
in Beijing, Yin Qi has to choose the right picture as quickly as possible if the wine is going to be released in time for the New Year.
其实财神真正赋予的 意义是禅师在去帮助别人。大师大德，小师小德，有时有德，不失不德。师是施善，去帮助别人。
In fact, Yin Chi isn't really a connoisseur or a wine merchant. He's first and foremost a collector of New Year pictures. Since 2007, he has collected more than 1,000 kinds of New Year pictures from all over China. Those portraying the god of wealth are his favorite.
这幅画是四川绵竹的，我说这一定是给西班牙。你看他动作像不像在跳弗拉明戈？后来我们做意大利酒的时候，我说意大利一定是关公，就是和意大利歌剧是完全是相吻合的，所以我说关公是一定是留给意大利的。像不像在唱歌剧？
There are many images related to the god of wealth in New Year pictures, such as the civil god of wealth Bi Gan, military god of wealth Zhao Gongming, Marquis Guan Yu, Fan Li, Liu Hai, etc. They are more than just symbols of wealth, they also symbolize loyalty, impartiality, and righteousness, and all epitomize the morality of a gentleman who obtains wealth in the right way. But Yin Chi still cannot decide.Which one fits this year's wine? The God of Wealth series of wine is not Yin Chi's first attempt to integrate New Year picture elements into his designs. In fact, he's been introducing limited edition New Year products for his friends for years.
大家都是认为红包是红色的，但是我们思维是红包不见得是红色的，红包是可以多彩的。然后。最重要的在什么地方？其实你给小朋友拿到给红包的时候，小朋友拿到红包，哇，好漂亮！那其实是我们的文化就传递给他了，不用说过多的东西。
Whether it's his bespoke New Year products or his God of Wealth wine, everything Yin Chi does is about the beauty of tradition.
这得卷一下，看这下，这是一幅老画。
Finally, he decides on a Qing Dynasty New Year picture. He hopes that the fortune-enhancing God of Wealth can bring good luck to people in the pandemic.
我们是传统文化的搬运工，因为我们自己一直强调自己是无涉及的设计，然后我们用的图案都是老祖宗留下来的，这些图案已经是很美了。通过一些简单的手法，比如说我们是裁切图，然后重复出样变色。通过一些简单的设计手段展现出来而已。
After 2 weeks of tinkering, the ancient New Year picture takes on a new look. New Year is around the corner, and Yin Chi's New Year limited edition designs are being printed. Good news that the wine samples are available finally comes from the winery, so he's off to the winery right away.
酒都出来了，太棒了！哇，太棒了！
其实我们只是说把我们的文化展现给他人看，仅此而已。能尽自己的能力做出一些小的东西来，让大家可以看到我们的传统文化之美。那这样的话，算是一个引子吧，让大家看到这些东西，然后从而去思考，去运用。
Now the wine of the God of Wealth is ready. Yin Chi hopes that the traditional culture exemplified in the New Year picture will be captivating and long-lasting. But the God of Wealth is just one of many immortals that feature in New Year pictures. The kitchen god that safeguards household safety. The peach blossom fairy that brings marital happiness. The door gods, the god of longevity.The God of Wisdom, guardians of every aspect of life, all are to be found in this special form of New Year picture.
玉帝在哪儿？在哪儿？上面便是，快去朝见。
This is a clip from the cartoon Uproar in Heaven. What's not widely known is that the image of the Jade Emperor actually comes from the traditional New Year picture Wuxi Zhima. Zhima refers to woodblock prints used for sacrificial burning in ancient times. As one of the oldest forms of New Year picture, it features an assortment of god images.Tao Xiaomeng works as an accountant and cashier in her family company. Another title of her is the inheritor of the intangible heritage Wuxi Zhima.
喂，哎，方老师你好，你好，你好。现在因为咱们那个疫情关系，然后也不能再来杭州拜访您了。然后上一次，见到了咱们无锡纸马的那个寿星跟王母的那个两张扫描稿。能发给我吗？然后让我做一个咱们那个无锡纸马的存档，可以吗？
可以的，可以。
好好好，非常感谢，非常感谢。国美有馆藏的，就是有我们无锡纸马，应该是他们1956年收藏的。就是看到它，我就这个是我们家的，这个肯定是我们家的，跟我爷爷画的手绘稿是一模一样的，简直。当时我就跟那个老师说，我说我真的要哭了，感觉真的太感动了，因为太像了。然后当时就觉得我要把它给恢复。
Tao Xiaomeng grew up in Wuxi, an ancient city that prospered along the Grand Canal. 6 decades ago, her grandfather was running the last Zhima studio in the city. With it shut down in 1958,Zhima began to fade into history.
这里是爷爷以前住的老房子。
妈妈，
嘿，你在太公公家？啊，在干嘛呀？
在帮我的外婆打扫卫生呢。
真的？这是爷爷以前的画画的时候的老照片，头发吹得很高，然后一般性会有采访人，他就会先跟我说，哎，来帮我看看，帮我看看我头发怎么样。他是一个很注重自己，就是外在，就是看上去一定要很光鲜的一个老头，他很可爱。
In 2002, Tao Kui Jun, grandfather of Tao Xiaomeng,started to revive Zhima systematically. No woodblocks were left by then, so he had to draw them from memory.
这个是爷爷之前画的手稿，看，这个非常相似，跟咱们56年国美收藏的这个一版，相似度可以达到85%以上，我觉得。像他的衣服。
我先自我介绍一下，我叫陶小梦，是无锡纸马的非遗传承人。我这边应该是十几年前，然后从江大社学院毕业的，
是刚刚毕业的，
刚好毕业的。
She plans to complete the restoration with some students at the School of Design.
他们两个人
老爷爷用的就是咱们的寿星公的形象，他是老爷爷的长寿的代表，老奶奶的长寿代表就是咱们的王母娘娘，然后他们两个人呢就是 CP 党，长寿的代表就是说是。
To recreate the pictures, how should first promote students' interest to Zhima to carry it forward in today's society? Meanwhile, there are technical barriers to cross.Most traditional Zhima pictures were completed with the combination of woodblock printing and color filling, a very complicated process.
这个是我们无锡纸马比较有劲的一个地方，就是说是它是一个五官的小刻章，然后它可以自由组合。这个是眉毛，是上扬的眉毛，然后这个是它的五官，然后这个是它的胡子。
A Wuxi Zhima print does not include facial details, which should be stamped and painted by the artist. While the flexibility allows more space for freestyle, it creates more barriers to accessing the original designs.
爷爷是16年走的，当时挺难过的，那个时候没有办法控制好自己的情绪，感觉是，因为我平时跟我爷爷的感情非常好。两个人基本上是无话不谈的那种，他也是一个很新潮的老头，然后他经常会问我一些年纪轻的人现在喜欢的东西啊什么的。
我们这个财神庙呢，里边主要拜祭的呢是我们的金圣财神这一个财神的形象。大家可以看一下，我们的这一个财神，其实从他的衣服，还有他的帽子，其实都是很类似的，跟他原来的咱们的这一个财神的形象。所以说，咱们的无锡纸马在塑造人物形象的时候，还是有证可考的。我们的财神庙现在也变成了一个景点，某种程度上来说，它跟我们的无锡纸马其实是有点类似的。
因为无锡纸马它现在境况也比较惨淡吧，我觉得像整个无锡市里边就只有我们一家了，我觉得至少从我这边吧，我不能把它从我这一代断掉，咱们保留原汁原味的这一条路走也会走，然后另外一条路就是要走创新的路线，就是说是这样才可以让现在年纪轻的人，90后00后包括可能是10后才会接受这样的老的新的事物。
那块是为什么残破了呢？时间久远，时间久远啊，我们就是还原这个历史的
原貌，还原。
嗯，
这个是红本是吧？哦，
Work in Tao's Zhima workshop in the School of Design, Jiangnan University, is still underway. Prints are made using modern silkscreen printing. With the joint effort of Tao and the students, the prints of the God of Longevity and Queen Mother are finally recreated.But Tao's efforts will not stop there.
因为我35岁了，我有孩子，我的爸爸妈妈年纪也大了，我必须要担负起我下面的孩子跟我爸爸妈妈以后的生活。那我必须要工作，所以说在工作之余，我觉得去让更多的人知道无锡纸马，我可以去上课，我可以宣传，我可以去搞活动，我可以让小朋友体验。我可以到学校里边去给现在年纪轻的人，让他们知道有这样一个东西。我觉得每个人都总要有一个愿望嘛，就像我们那个无锡纸马一样，就是说是有一个愿望它才会实现嘛。对，慢慢努力。
The answer exists in everything. Once it was believed that everything had a spirit. Every New Year's Day,People would turn to their gods for spiritual tranquility and consolation. Today, that folk worship has crystallized into the form of a valuable cultural heritage. The gods in New Year pictures, distilled from people's hopes and wishes, have now gained a new lease of life thanks to the dedicated efforts of craftsmen, artists, and promoters.